I'm Britt Marino. Thank you for joining us this morning. Joining us here on the set in the studio is Tracy Holmberg. She is the trauma coordinator and injury prevention expert over at Swedish Medical Center. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
We're excited to talk with you. And, you know, here we are a day away from Thanksgiving. I cannot believe it's here already. But the reason we're talking with you is because we do want to make sure that everyone is safe as we embark on those big Thanksgiving turkeys and take on the pies and all that. So talk to us a little bit about what you see go wrong around Thanksgiving.
Cooking injuries and cooking fires are the number one thing we see on Thanksgiving Day. So what we really want to make sure is people are having a good time. It's a festive holiday, but being safe while they're cooking and enjoying the holidays.
Absolutely. And I read something interesting. Thanksgiving is the leading day where you see a lot of cooking fires happen, and that really gets people into the hospital, which obviously we want to avoid.
Right. So the biggest thing we see is unattended cooking fires in the home. So somebody's cooking and they leave to go into a different room and a fire starts.
Yeah.
So what we want to make sure we get through to people is you want to stand by your pan. So you want to stand there all the time watching what you're cooking so it doesn't catch on fire. And you're just present. If you have to go into a different room, just make sure you turn it off or make sure there's no kids, and, you know, and it's not too hot.
Stand by your pan. That is something that I think we can all remember. And we forget that because, you know, we have so much going on. You're trying to time everything to come out at the same time, right? So you serve people a hot meal. But that is a good rule of thumb. You know, the other thing that I think we forget to worry about is clothing. And sometimes, you know, we us girls, we like to wear those big flutter sleeves and such. And sometimes having that over the stove is probably a recipe, no pun intended, for disaster, right?
It sure is, because it can catch on fire. So you want to make sure you wear tight-fitting clothes, or at least nothing baggy, or even, you know, tie it down so it's tight. And then make sure you turn your handles inward towards the back of the stove so nobody knocks it or grabs it and pulls it off the stove.
You know, one of my favorite things about Thanksgiving is how everybody comes under the same roof. And that, of course, means everybody, young and old. And you do have to worry about the little ones. They're running around, and oftentimes the kids want to help. So what do you recommend for dealing with children around this holiday and keeping them safe?
Well, just make a kids-free zone. So what you want to do is just make sure 3 feet by the stove is off-limit to any kid. Make sure the activities that they participate in are somewhere else. And you really don't want to be carrying your kids while you're cooking as well. So if you have a baby or something, please don't be cooking with your baby, holding your baby, because we don't want them to get any burn injuries.
Of course. And what happens if we do get burned? If we do get that injury, what should we do?
The first thing you want to do is just move away from the hot surface, cool it down. So run your, let's say it's your hand, run it under water for about 20 minutes, cool water. Take any jewelry or clothing off in case you have any swelling. And then determine how bad your burn is. If it's bad, please don't put any butter or honey or any other ointment on your burn. You just want to keep it clean and dry and just put a clean cloth on it, and then determine if you need to seek medical attention.
A clean cloth, like a napkin or something?
I would do maybe a towel, something just something nice and light.
That can go on it.
But really it's anything that you have that's just clean and no cotton balls, no rough material.
And in my household we were told to put butter or something on it, so definitely you stay away from all that, right?
Clean and dry.
Tracy, thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
And we do want to say happy Thanksgiving to everybody.